A 68-year-old Russian woman was arrested this week in St. Petersburg, suspected of killing and then dismembering a pensioner neighbor several days before. Police suspect Tamara Samsonova may have also killed a 32-year-old lodger in 2003. Russian prosecutors claim that Samsonova killed a 79-year-old paralyzed woman she lived with and cared after, hacked her body into 8 pieces, and scattered plastic bags containing body parts in a nearby residential area.